My name is Tuan Nguyen, a Sunset native, and I'm running for District 4 Supervisor. I look forward to meeting you throughout the campaign. I've built lasting relationships with Sunset Parkside families, small businesses, and ethnic communities in the last 37 years in our neighborhood. I'm a graduate of Holy Name, SI, and San Francisco State University. My family and I are proud to have deep roots in the West Side. As chairperson in 2010, I worked to fundraise support to build the LEED certified Ortega Branch Library to make the Sunset better. I was elected to serve as president of the West Side Democratic Club. As regional field director with Youth for Understanding USA, I supervise international high school students on exchange program, complying with local school districts, the U.S. Department of State, the U.S. Department of Justice, and partner countries. I've consulted and managed multiple nonprofit and political campaigns. I've earned the trust of the people to get the job done. That matters. Changes to San Francisco have threatened to negatively impact our middle-class families. Native San Franciscans can no longer afford to live in the city. We must keep our district uniquely diverse. I will lead District 4 independently, devoid of the moderate versus progressive division at City Hall. Affordable housing, public education, and ensuring our district gets the resources it needs are my priorities. Conservation, alternative energy, transportation, safe, clean streets, and equal rights are also concerns of mine. I've attended hundreds of community meetings. I've led neighborhood campaigns, and I'll continue to do more. If elected supervisor, I will not allow developers and land speculators to dictate the future of the Sunset and Parkside. While bureaucrats and compromised elected officials are eager to change zoning laws, it is a mistake to allow housing units to be built up to five stories across District 4. I pledge to standardize accessory dwelling units to create more housing stock. I will fight to keep our children close to home in neighborhood schools and teachers here in the city. The San Francisco Unified School District continues to choose other priorities. Lottery assignments don't work to help our children succeed. Our families and kids should have access to public schools local to their neighborhood. Under my leadership and representation, expect a better Sunset. SFMTA continues to ignore small businesses and resident input on Terravel Street and other corridors by painting curbs red, eliminating muni stops and parking spaces that are vital to local residents and mom and pop shops. Property crimes are rampant. I pledge to be a strong, vocal leader to ensure that the streets are clean, beautification projects get completed, and our residents are safe. Seniors should have access to senior centers with all available resources in our district. We should support models like that of SF Village in the Richmond District, where volunteers sign up to help seniors with household errands. Seniors should be able to thrive with dignity and support in the comforts of their own home if they choose to. Homelessness needs to be addressed. I look forward to personally engaging the 50 homeless individuals in the Outer Sunset to help them get connected with support services. I already have started. I love the city. It's a world-class city with third-world problems. That is unacceptable. I'm the best candidate to lead the Sunset and Parkside. I will work with stakeholders collaboratively. Campaign after campaign, I've grown my connections and established strong relationships. Grassroots activism is in my blood. On the backs of so many impactful activists and San Francisco leaders, I've learned to engage and empower the community. I learned to be a great listener. I've been asked to serve as legislative aide. I respectfully declined at the time. It wasn't the right opportunity with the right person. I have integrity. I've shown it time and time again. I'm a different breed. I dare to be great. We are fighting for the soul of the city. I step forward and accept the challenge. I pledge to be the independent, democratic candidate who will be the leader and voice that you deserve, fighting for the everyday people. I'm excited about what we can do together. Join me. I ask for your vote. Thank you.